Welcome home, daughter. I see you've brought guests.
Don't you dare call me daughter, wench.
Such insolence. Wait until your father hears of this. In the meantime, I leave you in the care of my servants.
Come back and face my steel!
Mace! Running off seems like a bad idea. We have more of a plan than that. Right?
Heroes, your strength is needed. We must see this evil brought to an end.
We'll investigate the grounds while you dispatch her servants. Good hunting.
rest. Settle the score.
Service by setting them free. Make sure Lady Waycrest pays dearly for this foul witchcraft.
Continue your hunt for Lady Waycrest. I will ensure these rooms are clear.
Oh, dear! It seems you have slaughtered my entire household. The carnage is dripping through the floorboards. Why not join me in the basement and marvel at death's beauty?
My mother had a cruel streak, but I never imagined she was capable of this.
All that matters now is bringing her evil to an end.
You're right. Yet how will I regain the people's trust when they learn of the horrors my family has committed?
No! You won't take it from me!
I trust you. If anyone else gives you problems, a swift crack to the head will remedy you.
Thank you, Mace. Once this is over, we should discuss a position as my new house diplomat.
We will never be parted!
At long last, the nightmare is over.
Foolish child, you lack vision. Death is an inevitable force that stalks you at every turn.
Gorak Tul, how is this possible? My ancestors defeated you ages ago.
Your ancestors wiped out my people, but they could not destroy me. For countless years, I waited to enact my vengeance. Until, at long last, your mother provided me the means. Lady Waycrest was come, mortals. Death awaits you. Death consumes all! Death cannot hold me.
Every horror in the manor is making its way to us.
Fools!
Sterntide and I will hold them here. You have to finish this.
I await you in the Blighted Lands.
We've done it. Gorak Tul has been banished.
See? There is nothing a strong arm and a sharp steel can't fix.
Thank you, heroes. You've broken the coven and released us from Gorak Tul's power. We are in your debt.